I did bring along my taser. I don't allow anyone to use it in the field because it has the unfortunate habit of causing targets to burst into flame. But with the right touch, you can incapacitate someone from a great distance without killing them.